Magicians.
Whoa, maybe he's gonna pull a rabbit out of his hat.
Yeah, or maybe he'll pull a rabbit out of his butt.
I knew you were gonna say that, butthead. You always say stuff like that. It's not very funny.
Shut up, Beavis. Magicians are stupid. It's like they're always pulling, like, rabbits and birds out of their hats and their sleeves and stuff. It's like, why don't they just pull money out of their hat?
Yeah. It's like, you know, it's like they can just pull some money out of their hat, and then when they run out, they can just make some more money appear, and then just keep making more and more money until they're rich, and then they could, like, make chicks appear. And then maybe, like, you know, like a tractor. That would rule.
Yeah. He could pull a tractor out of his butt.
Yeah. Maybe we should get one of those books on magic.
But books suck, Beavis.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. There's always a catch. You know, once my grandma was reading me this book where there was this dude, and he was like magic because he could, like, he could take this one loaf of bread and, like, use it to feed, like, 1,000 people. It was cool. You know what else he could do? He could take water and turn it into beer. I'm serious.
Really? That kicks ass.
Get right.